Thank you. Hi, Niels.
Hi, June.
You ready?
Sure, let's start. With the iX3, we took a holistic approach because we're convinced that we have to take responsibility as a brand. We were able to reduce the CO2 footprint of the new iX3 by 34% compared to the predecessor.
What does that mean in real life?
That means if you would drive around 20,000 kilometers with renewable energies even less, then you would have the same CO2 footprint than with the comparable combustion engine car.
What are the steps you took to get there?
Yeah, we had to look at each and every part and component because we had to reduce, especially in electric vehicle, the CO2 emissions in the supply chain. And the battery has a high impact.
The new Gen 6 battery is considered a milestone. Tell me why.
Yeah, the secondary raw material quota within these cells is around 20%. And for the CO2 intensive materials, lithium, cobalt and nickel, it's 50% each. And so we were able to reduce the CO2 emission by 42% compared to the predecessor.
Using secondary raw materials, you need to tell me more about it. It's an important lever for sustainability.
Yeah, it's really a big lever, and we were able to use almost 1/3 of the vehicle's weight with the secondary raw materials. So that's around 700 kilograms. And especially in the aluminum, you have a very high CO2 reduction potential. And we used it also in parts which are highly stressed and have high design requirements, for example, the rims or the wheel carriers. And we were able to get 70 to 80% secondary raw material quota in there.
Tell me about the storage compartment. It looks really interesting.
Yeah, the storage compartment is made of recycled maritime plastics. We are buying these materials in ports worldwide and prevent the plastic from being discarded into the oceans. And we were able to get these 30% in the storage compartment over here. All the steering wheel variants are leather-free. And on top, we are taking a circular approach for the upholstery variant Econir. And thereby, we use recycled PET, for example, for the textile, and also a monomaterial concept.
But you can never tell that this is made of plastic.
And that's our main goal, to make the feel exactly the same, so you don't have to take a compromise.
So the textile materials of the seats are made of this, plastic.
Yes, that's true. These are the bottles used for the recycling.
So these are shredded plastic bottles.
Afterwards, you make a granulate out of it. And this is the base material then for the yarn.
And this is the final product. That is so cool.
The iX3 is part of a bigger picture. Sustainability is deeply anchored in our strategy approach. And so the iX3 is a key element on our path to net zero.
Thank you, Niels.